We are ready to go, and look who's in the starting lineup. Jason Zucker, his Penguin debut after the big trade last night. It's Zucker, Crosby, and Hornquist left to right, and we are underway with the Penguins and the Bolts. Tampa controlling with Anthony Cirelli in a very good game on Thursday against the Penguins, as did Victor Hedman, who spin it on goal, knocked aside by Matt Murray. And back up high, Johnson takes a shot, and that's blocked. Penguins still on the attack with Malkin. Rust along with McCann. Wrist shot comes in. Chest save made by Vasilevskiy. It's loose in the crease. Still loose. Where's the puck? And the whistle sounds.
A little bit. I don't know if Vasilevskiy did the splits or not here, Steve, but he's pretty good at doing that from post to post. There he is. There's the splits. And he gets pushed over a little bit. Let's take a look for that puck as it's still loose down on the pad. And he somehow is able to keep it out. And that's tough to do. Perhaps the most flexible goalie. You can see it right there.
Worked free to Letang, coming off a two-point performance against the Panthers on Saturday. Tipped on goal by Johnson and a save made by Murray. It's back to the line. Victor Hedman throws it down to Kucherov. Kucherov a pass to Hedman. Steps into a drive and it's deflected off the glass. Hedman for Braden Point. Nikita Kucherov catches the pass. Gets it back from Hedman. A drive and a save made by Murray. Looking for the loose puck. Still no whistle. Trickles back behind the goal. Jumped on by Letang. Can he clear? Yes, he does. Nikita Kucherov, 11-game point streak. Andre Palat for Kucherov. Tight quarters. Finds the puck. Spun it on goal. And it was kept out by Murray. Fired off the center ice by Hornquist. Zucker looking for Crosby. Tipped off of him. Quick up now for Tyler Johnson. Racing in, steps into a drive, and a save made by Murray.
The Tampa Bay Lightning. Look at Johnson. Head up, goes to the middle of the ice, gets inside the dot. Didn't get it up quite high enough. Big save.
Evgeny Malkin, Penguins leading scorer. Turns away from two Lightning players. Across, Crosby blasting. Stop for the rebound. Malkin, he scores! Power play goal, Evgeny Malkin. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Incredible finish there. Everything going. They got the shot. They got the net presence. And then this finish down to one knee across the body with a bouncing puck from Evgeny Malkin. Off that right pad, it comes right to Gino. And he goes down to get it up. Vasilevskiy got a little bit of piece of it with the blocker, but not enough.
Letang taps it over to Crosby. Zucker, a chance, wrist shot stopped, loose puck again in front, Hornquist couldn't finish, and the Lightning will clear once again.
Being on top of your player, which you're looking for, there's a chance for Zucker in front with Hornquist fishing away.
Looking for Kucherov, jumped his stick, Hedman kept it in the zone, Killorn out of the corner. Back for Kucherov, in front, Johnson a drive off the skate of Letang. Andre Palat on the doorstep, Kucherov to Sergachev. Nikita Kucherov still out there now with the second unit. Sergachev fires, he scores.
Great in.
Mikhail Sergachev on the power play, and the Lightning tied up at one.
Have those bodies. Take a look. Goes to the. He's going to come back around to the middle of the ice. And then look at all the bodies. Maroon. On top, it was Crosby. And down low. Murray can't pick it up till late. Goes right by Chris Letang as well. And he's hoping that the Penguins can get a body on that puck.
And the Penguins, maybe a chance on a 2-on-1 with McCann. Along with Russ. Jared McCann in. Saucer pass. Russ! And it's no goal!
He stopped it.
Vasilevskiy!
I think he
stopped
it.
Are you kidding me? Look at this, Bob. How did this puck stay out?
Well, it hit the blocker, hits the crossbar, then off the back of Vasilevskiy. And somehow it stays wide of the net.
Zup.
You don't get the whistles. You start to get third and fourth lines playing a little bit more.
Board all the way across. Rissak comes in and stopped by Murray on Mitchell Stevens. Juuso Riikola rides it up the head. Simone for Andrew Agostino. Along with Sam Lafferty. Agostino backhand try. Love down by Andre Vasilevskiy. Penalty killing unit once again. Had killed 13 in a row, but gave up the Sergachev goal. Hedman blasting, and that's answered by Murray. Ryan Rust, no trouble gaining the line. Left it for Malkin. Back to Crosby. Letang steps in, fires off the post on the rebound, and just over the roof of the goal from Malkin. Loose in the crease.
But it was bouncing. Here's Letang. Drifts. Head up. Snaps. It goes off a body. Bounces off that goalpost. Look at that knuckling, bouncing puck. And just over top of the cage for Evgeny Malkin.
Off the stick of Paquette. It's free to Gord. Straight away, Coburn. Now, slap shot. Stopped by Murray. He's forced to hang on. Short-handed opportunity for the Lightning. Stopped by Schultz. Drifts across. Takes the drive. It's off a stick and off the glass.
A lot of these shots, he just can't get through.
Oh, another one off the crossbar. Another one. After a bad turnover by Gord.
And they're short a couple of bodies here right now. We'll see what kind of legs they have left.
For Hagee, for Stevens with a chance. Wrist shot save made by Murray.
Now take a look at Stevens as he comes in. Right shooter down the left side. Tries to go under the arm.
Yanni Gord quickly to the line. Chernak for Shattenkirk. Wrist shot through a screen save made by Murray.
Off a tip by Maroon.
Tipped down by Letang. Throwing it down to Simone. Looking for a play. Finds Johnson. Johnson shooting. Glove save Vasilevsky. Again, he had to deal with traffic.
Some he hasn't, and the goalpost has stopped them. That one he was able to see through traffic. See how tall he stands? Looking around it? You got to work hard as a netminder.
Broken up by Hedman. Just enough of that.
Mikula hurt his knee on that collision back behind the net.
Back up high for Pettersson. A blast. Glove save by Vasilevsky. Now popped up by Stevens. Penguins right back on the attack. McCann's shot was denied. Now Palat. Guys, it all the way back to the Penguin zone. Racing in. Johnson with a wrist shot. Stopped by Murray. Sets it up for Shattenkirk. Off his stick. Now it's loose in the neutral zone. Hustling ahead is Dominic Simone. He wants a step. Simone toward the net. Backhand try stopped. Penalty upcoming. It's a slashing minor.
And take a look. It's going to be a slash. Right there across the hands. The arm goes up.
Gord shields it from Crosby. Crosby steals the puck now. To the middle. Zucker, puck in his feet. Couldn't get a shot up. 8 seconds to go. Alex Killorn with Gord to the left wing. Into the crease. Scooped up by Murray. He will be forced to hang on. 1.5 ticks remaining. After 2 seconds to go. Johnson against Crosby. They do get a shot off at the buzzer. And Matt Murray. One final stop. How about that? 11 overtime shootout wins, aside for first in the NHL. 8-5 in overtime decisions. Played a lot of OT hockey. Tampa 4-5 in overtime decisions this year. Brian Rust accelerates, drops it back. Evgeny Malkin has a chance. Fire, save made by Vasilevsky. Sergachev overtaken by Malkin. Sergachev to Palat. Off the bench is Hedman. He's got a chance. Steps in. Fires. Denied by Murray. Hedman collects it in the neutral zone, past the halfway point in OT. Victor Hedman breezes in, back to point, down the middle, feed across, Gord, he scores!
You're not going to stop that shot. Point was able to freeze some tired bodies, Malkin being one of them. Over to Gord, who's been really relentless, and he got rewarded. Chance. But now it was the Lightning's opportunity, and Gord put it right into the top of the net. Right up. There's not a lot of room there, guys. Matt Murray did all he could to hold that side and go as tall as he could possibly be. He got a piece of it, but not a big enough piece, and it went right up into the top of the netting. It was a great hockey game by both hockey teams.